Look, it's a downgraded version of the Arbiter. Is they made the model worse somehow.
Why do you have the fish eyes?
Like, why are his eyes worse in this on this model? Like, the whole model is worse than the Halo 2 model, and I don't know why. Could their lighting engine in Halo 3 just not handle the Halo 2 model for the Arbiter with better textures?